So, Emmanuel, what will we be reading today?
Matthew chapter 4, verses 12 through 17.
Great. Let's get started.
Now when Jesus heard that John had been put in prison, he departed to Galilee, and leaving Nazareth, he came and dwelt in
Capernaum,
which is by the sea in the region of Zebulun and Naphtali, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by Isaiah the prophet, saying, "The land of Zebulun and the land of Naphtali have by the way of sea, beyond the Jordan, Galilee of the Gentiles. The people who sat in the darkness have seen a great light, and upon those who sat in the region and shadow of death, light has dawned." From that time, Jesus began to preach and to say, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand."
Thanks, Emmanuel. Great reading today. So, Jesus starts his teaching in the area near the Sea of Galilee. Sometimes it's called Lake Gennesaret. It was a big fishing lake that many of the apostles fished before they became Jesus' followers. And one of Jesus' first teachings was to repent. John the Baptist taught that too. This is one of the most important teachings in the Orthodox Christian Church. Repenting means to return to the correct way. Like if you're on a road or a path to a certain place and somehow you get off the path, now you're not headed in the right direction anymore, and you might not get to where you want to go. So you need to get back on the correct path. That's repentance. Sometimes I do the wrong things. I don't follow Jesus' teachings. I don't act in loving ways. When that happens, I am leaving the correct path and walking on the wrong path. So I need to get back on the right path. Repentance. Back on the right path. We can do that by talking to God in prayer, by apologizing to others when we hurt them or their feelings. The sacrament of confession also helps us to do that. When we go to confession, we talk to God in front of our priest and tell God about the ways we have gone off the right path and that we want to get back on track. Then the priest says a beautiful prayer over us so that we might get the strength we need from God to make better choices in the future. Repentance. It's a word we think a lot about as Christians because we all make the wrong choice sometimes. So when that happens, don't forget to repent so that we can get back to where we should be. I'm Father Alexis, and remember, Christ is in our midst.